Greetings everybody, this is Skulker91 aka Mr. Kirby 63 and welcome back to Kirby 64 and the Crystal Shards. Well, first our story about cutting it short. So today's part's probably gonna be very short. So we're gonna be doing level three dash four and then the boss. Now let's get going. This one requires no specific power ups, so we should be fine. Except getting hit by a missile. I think what I'll do is I'll probably from that, I think just in case I'm gonna I'm just gonna do two levels per part just to be on the safe side. Ow. Right. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a key down there. Gimme. And since I want two lives now, I only died twice. Oh well. Like I said before, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die to a crusher part. Okay, but this shard, make sure you're on the far left. Ow! I'll take that hit. No, Gordo. Let's stop that. No. Yes, that's your first one. Now let's go. Now we'll go through here. I remember this one actually kind of gave me trouble because I keep missing it. There you go. I don't know why, when I was practicing it I kept missing it. I'm like, oh come on, this is ridiculous. Oh well. Oh fish. Gordo! If I'm right, the last crystal shard, it's actually off. I want that ice cream. Okay, mini. Oh, mini boss! I don't wish I'd got the cutter. Ow. Uh-oh. No, please, come on, please. Ow! And the fact that I have two light, only one life now. No, I don't want to swallow it! Ugh, come on. No. I don't remember how long this level is, even though I practice it, but let's see. Yeah, here it is. Alright. It's along the bottom. When you see two Gordos, when you see a Gordo, that's literally a sign to say, yeah, that's where a crystal shard is. Not the first one, it's the down. Yes, yeah, it's the second one. Freaking rocks. Yeah, this one. The second one with Gordos, that's when you get the third and last crystal shard on this level. And I believe, if I'm right, this should be the end. For that, I need a one-up. Dang it! I forgot which direction. And now we fight. And now let's do the boss fight. Whale or shark, I don't know. This one, this. Gimme. So help me deal with this well easily. But I wasn't shooting down there. Come on. You could pretty much use the, either use cutter that you get from him, or just get use the rocks or things that shoot out from his mouth. That's pretty much what we're gonna do for this boss. Ow. Face him. Oh god! Doh! No! Bulldogs! One thing I'm going to after this, I'm going to grind some lives. Freaking Gordo, stop spitting those out. Where's the cutter? Why don't I suck all the water in and make you, you know, suffocate? Oh, Gordo! I usually kill him by now, though. So if you spit a quarter out of that right now. Good. The thing is though, there's also a second phase, so get ready for that. But while we're going for that, don't use the cutter. It'll probably end up killing you more than helping you. You have to find him in here. I don't recommend using cutout because if you miss and that. And also if you can't exactly press down, so just it's probably easier if you just shoot it right back at him, to be honest. Right back at you. Kind of weird because we never actually got that shot. Oh, over here. Well, at least I don't think so. I don't remember it. Ever been advertised over here. Duh. Come on, you whale. Oh, shark, I don't know. Down. And that's it! Boss defeated! Oh. Yeah, I know it's a short part, but things happen. Let's see, where'd you pop? Of course, I just need them. I'm just looking at my notes, because there's actually one level that's gonna be a bit of a pain. Do you think you would have noticed the tidal wave before throwing that rock, Kirby? Or did you really have to close your eyes? Did you really have to close your eyes just so you can get a good shot? Anyway, guys, that is it for Aqua Star. I'll see you next time for Neo Star. See you then.